messages with same subject in different folders can be organized chronologically, date-wise in Outlook very easily. After enabling the conversation view, you can check the parent email and the responses together. You can easily expand or collapse to dig in deeper. Let's understand how it works. So go to the View tab and here Show as Conversation. Click on the checkbox and another message pops up. It's a confirmation. You have to indicate Outlook how you want the conversation, in this folder or all mailbox. So I select this folder. As soon as I click on it, the messages I have sent in the conversation, I can see. I will show you one of my example. I have one of my friend. See, I have conversation with Steve. So you can also see a triangle symbol over here. When I click on it, all the messages I have sent to Steve and Steve sent to me expanded just like that. All the messages from Steve and what I have sent to Steve comes together. So that's how conversation works. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe the channel.